guys, Stephanie Kerkechian, doing another video, of course. We're outdoors. I'm hoping it won't rain by the time I finish this video or I'm gonna be in trouble. All right, all you need, set of dumbbells, light, maybe a little more than light, but not much more. We're gonna be working shoulders, a little bit of biceps. This is a chair workout. I've got my outdoor chair here, folding chair. That's what you need. I have a mat down because at one point my hands will be on the ground and I don't want to have my hands on the scratchy concrete. So you might need a mat, light set of dumbbells, a little more if you want, and a chair. So it's basically a chair workout. You can adapt this at any point. You can modify. Even somebody that doesn't get up and down and up and down can keep sitting in the chair and then do the movement. So it's a great workout for on just all levels. You can make it harder, make it less. All right, we got the music going. I'm gonna start my timer. It's gonna be 45 seconds on with a 15 second rest. We have 10 exercises. So we're gonna repeat those 3 times. Our workout's gonna be a 30 minute workout. So nothing much more than that. I may add one more exercise, we'll see how I feel. But at the most, 35 minute workout. All right guys, let's get started. I want you to already have warmed up. If you haven't yet and you've turned this video on, pause the video, start doing some jumping jacks, put a little bit of a 2 to 3 minute timer on, kind of get yourself and your core ready. That would be great. Or if you're just working out right when I'm talking to you, it's about a 2 minute talk. All right, so we're assuming you're warm. You're gonna grab your timer. Okay, our first move is gonna be cross jab squat press. Okay, so I'm at my chair. I'm here, I'm gonna come down, squat, cross jab, press up, okay? So you're down, boom, boom, press up, go. Boom, boom. You're just gonna tap on that chair. Press to the ceiling. My booty is back, weight in the heels. I am sitting, but not completely. Keep going, boom, boom. Press to the ceiling. Keep going, shoulders back. Cross jab, press up. Weight in the heels, keep those knees back. Up. Yep. Warming up already. Woo! Recover. Okay, I'm gonna show you the next move. So we're here. Press and raise. Deadlift, go. Sit, raise. Deadlift. Body is just barely on that chair. Front raise. Weight in the heels. Go. Don't sit all the way down though. Squat, front raise. I don't let it all go and sit on that chair. You can if you need to, but I want you to kind of feel that in your hammies. Right there. You got about 10 seconds. Four tight. Almost there. Recover. Woo! I put my right leg up. You're right here. You're going to be low. Rear delt fly. One of those deadlifts. Go. Here. Bring it down. Single leg. Four tight. Tighten that booty. Go over that toe. Tighten that butt. Woo! Keep going. You gotta do a fly, not chair. Woo! I need to back my chair up a little bit. Other leg. Putting my left leg up. Woo! So remember, other leg up. Down and rear. Fly. So if your leg is feeling too like tight, push the chair back a little bit. Keep going. Keep that core nice and tight. Shoulder blades back. Tighten that butt. Here, squeeze. squeeze, squeeze, tighten it up. 3, 4, 5, 6. Chin up, head off the ground. I have my hands behind your supporting. Okay, now you're gonna hold for 10. Keeping the hips high, 10, 9, tighten that butt, core tight. 5, 2, back to pulsing. Pulse, up and down, close those eyes. Chin off the chest if you want. Woo! Very tight, pull it all the way up. Keep going. Now hold for 10, 10. Tight, 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 tight. There you go. Good job. Okay. Next move. Kind of a pistol squat. Coming down and up. Right leg out first. We're almost through the first rep. Here we go. Right leg out. Sit. Come up. One. Right. You got it. Push through that left standing leg. Come down. Modification. You can use that. Keep the leg down. Right? Otherwise. Up here, bring that leg up. Flex that toe. Come on. Woo! Workout, all you need is that chair. 5 seconds. Recover. Switching legs. Okay, other leg. Heel down. Ready? Let's go. Other leg. You'll find one side is a little stronger than the other. Try not to use your hands. You got this. Woo! Good. Come on, let's finish this round. We got one more. Each time push-ups. Then we go back around again. 10 seconds. Push. heels. Almost there, guys. Recover. Okay. Single leg. That right leg goes up first. You're here. Reverse squat. Knees bent. working that upper body a lot. And legs. Come on. Push. 8 seconds. Push. Recover. All right, we're going into our glute bridges. Get your mat if you need it for your back. We're out there. Remember, pulse for 10. Let's go. Hips high. Don't let your head touch the ground. Squeeze. Go. 10 pulses up. 5, 4, as high as you can. Now hold it for 10. Keeping my chin off the chest, my head isn't on the ground. Pull, tighten it up. Back to pulses. Keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold for 10. Keep your hips up. Chin up. You've got it, guys. Down. Good. Pencil squat. Get ready. Here we go. So, my right leg up first. Clouds are coming. I hope we finish. Good outside though. Yeah. Woo! Hold out, Rain. At least we get 2 rounds in. You know what to do for the third. Recover. Switch legs. 3 seconds. 2. Other leg. Pencil squat. Try to stand all the way up. No hands. Push through that standing leg. Lower. Good job. Core is tight. Pull it in tight. Use it all. It's not just a leg exercise. Boom, boom. remember, push through those heels. Keeping core nice and tight. Last time on these babies, thankfully. Third round. Cross jab. Try not to get too comfortable in that chair. I'm on the edge. And then I press up through the heels. Recover. Next one. Deadlift. Front raise. Right? Ready? Go. Deadlift. Right there. My better side. add it to a lateral raise, up to you. But the arms are straight, even to the side. Squeeze. Alternate if you want. Last round on these babies. Good. 15 seconds. Come on, 20 seconds. We have got this. legs together. 10. 8. All the way. Recover. Oh, yes. All right, guys. Breathe. Stretch. Cool down. Find a good space to do it. You just need your chair, your mat. Can you come turn it off, Charlie? Sorry. Thanks for joining me. Have an awesome day. That was a great workout. Keep checking out the YouTube. Woo! Right before the rainfall. You did awesome. See you soon.